Welcome po sa Pinoyako Showbiz News Update. Huwag po kalimutan i-click ang subscribe button at ang notification bell para lagi kayong updated sa panibagong video.
DM lang. Oo, pero
teka lang, may sasagutin lang akong basher. Itong si Palangga 7. Alexa, mag-focus ka nga sa isang lalaki. First of all, hindi ko kailangan mag-focus sa kahit sino sa kanila because I can stand on my own. Second, hindi ko kasalanan na madami akong ship. Paglabas ko ay nagulat na lang din ako. And I appreciate each and every ship and lahat ng supporter ng bawat ship. So, bakit ko kailangan mamili? Diba? Bakit ko isasantabi yung iba? Bakit hindi na lang pwedeng mahalin ko silang lahat dahil sinusuportahan naman nila ako lahat? Diba? So, wag 2020 na guys. Wag na tayong close-minded. Wag na tayong asal in Brunel, sabi nga ni Nadine. So, ayun lang.
Alam mo, no? Isa talaga sa hindi mo pwedeng iwasan, ano, is yung sa industry ang daming bashers. Actually, sobrang stressful if you really come to think of it.
Totoo.
Ano?
Parang, totoo.
Like what I said before, konti lang din talaga yung kaklose ko sa industry and I really treat Alexa as one of them. Kasi hindi, it's not because I don't like them. Ang daming mababait. Pero I really found my true friends sa mga kaklase ko pa nung high school.
Core, yung core.
And college. Core, yung core, yeah. Kasi they really love you prior to the fame that you are receiving. Hindi ba? And they really care for you.
Mm-mm.
And in the industry, I'm just so blessed to also meet you guys.
It's kasi very rare sa din industry natin.
Yeah.
Kaya
very
when
rare,
meet,
that is true.
Kaya when you meet that person, iti-cherish mo talaga siya, iti-treasure mo talaga siya.
And alam mo yun, yung parang they will also protect you. I think that's what true friends do, diba? Parang through good and bad, diba? You're just there for each other, you know, not perfect, but you build each other up. And share the love. Kaya tulad ng sabi ni Alexa kanina, to the basher, it doesn't, you know, it doesn't need to be that way that you choose one person or you rely on them sa mga ship. Mm-hmm. But what we have to do is to just share love. Di ba kung pwede naman na
ayon na lang natin yung isa't isa. I don't get talaga kung bakit ang dami nilang oras para mag-spread ng negativity. They could have just used their time to do something better with their lives. But they choose to just spread hate. And they're spreading it on the wrong person kasi I don't care.
Totoo yan. Di ba parang ako din eh. I don't think na pumatol pa ako ever sa basher sa mga Instagram, Twitter kasi parang you're just wasting your time. You don't even know who that person is behind the screen, 'di ba? It could just be someone na parang alam mo 'yun, wala naman talagang ambag sa life. So ba't mapag-aaksaya ng panahon. So sa mga
follow bugs to mo 'yun. 'Di ba?
Sa mga bashers.
Pero pina-follow kanila.
Sa mga bashers na yan, na-follow naman na follow. Actually, thank you. Thank you dahil nakakadagdag kayo sa followers namin.
Ito, ano? And yung time sa na, oras.
Yeah, yung time na ina-accessan nyo para i-bash kami. Thank you kasi precious yan, di ba? Salamat
sa so relevant in your life. Thank you.
That is so true.
Diba?
Ayun lang. Ayun lang masasabi namin sa inyo. Basta share the love. Spread the love. Sa mga nandito, share your love. Health, Amper, Beauty, and GC Galore.